Yes, it's number one. It's Top of the Pops. To this week's top DJ, Pete Murray.
Welcome to yet another edition of Top of the Pops. We've got some really beautiful girls in here tonight and some quite good-looking fellas, too. And we're going to spotlight all these lovely people with our first record, which happens to be number 20 in the charts, and it features the Temptations. Number 20 in the charts, that one, Cloud 9 for the Temptations. Up to 13 we go now with a song that features a gentleman who's never appeared on Top of the Pops before. The title of the song is Space Oddity. It's written and composed and sung by David Bowie. Very mystical, Mr. David Bowie at number 13 in the charts with a song called Space Oddity. There's nothing odd about this next record at all. It features a very lovely lady. It happens to be our new release, and it's a Mason Williams song called Saturday Night at the World. I know you'll enjoy listening, and indeed looking, at Miss Esther Ofarim. Hey!
Thank you.
Ofarim for Saturday Night of the World, a really beautiful song. Up to 16 we go into the charts once again with the song He's Not Heavy, He's My Brother, and that must mean the Hollies. Yes, the Hollies, of course, with He Ain't Heavy, He's My Brother, number 16 in the charts. We don't exactly have a cast of thousands right now, but we do have the Johnny Pearson Orchestra, we do have our three lovely ladies from Top of the Pops, the Ladybirds in Vision Tonight, and we do have a song number 11 in the charts called I'm Gonna Make You Mine, starring the voice of Lou Christie. Is had by all. Lou Christie, I'm Gonna Make You Mine, number 11 in the charts. One of my favorite records, and so is this one. At number 2, we close the show with Bobbie Gentry's I'll Never Fall in Love Again. Miss Bobbie Gentry, number 2 in the charts with I'll Never Fall in Love Again. I told you there were some beautiful girls here tonight. Weren't you Miss Great Britain once?
Yes.
I thought you were. Lovely. Next week we'll be on the air at the same time, and don't forget to join us next Thursday for another edition of Top of the Pops. Bye now.